overcrowding because of music. First world problem, happy problem. The kids have done terrific work, focused work, and are progressing beautifully. We have fifth graders who only have their instruments for 15 weeks, one lesson a week, and they're performing. And so I think this is a night to celebrate. We will start with the strings, and we will feature the fifth grade strings, which are over here. Wave your bows. And you will hear that the more advanced sixth, seventh, and eighth graders will play along with them. Here's why. We know that, particularly in the string world, when they play together, they grow more musically. They just do. So you'll hear them support the fifth graders. After they finish their last song, which is People Through the Little Star, the fifth graders will stand to take pictures and celebrate them.
Thank you.
You get to see where these guys started, where these guys are, and where they can go in such a short period of time. Oliver's preparing for an audition for a youth orchestra, and so he's going to play an excerpt, a small piece, a portion of the piece that you will need for that audition, and it comes from a work by Mendelssohn.
Thank you. Sometimes I've heard Okay, behind me is my 2023-2024 SMS concert band made up of our 6th, 7th, and 8th grade wind and percussion teams. And they have 4 selections they're going to perform for you in the program, the first of which is Silent Night. Thank you.
selection, holiday season march based on the hymn Angels from the Realms of Glory. Thank you.